good afternoon, good evening, or for some of you, is good morning when you're watching this video. My name is Valentino Sahari Marquez from the website thetallitman.com, where we have the best shofars. I know some other people can say it, but honestly, there's only two people who actually have the best shofars, the best sounding. That's myself and my good friend Jim Barbarossa. Okay? Now, why? You know, he's been at it for quite a long while, and so have I. And, you know, for us, it's not just, like I've mentioned in some of the other videos, it's not just a business, but also a calling, okay? And the great responsibility that we have is to be able to teach others, you know, how to sound the shofar properly and how to get a good sounding instrument, okay? It's not about producing all the multiple notes, but rather about being able to use it for God's glory. You know, to be able to carry what it is, the voice of Yahweh. Okay? I want to take this opportunity because I want to show you a shofar that's unlike any other shofar. We have standard shofars, and then we have the professional sounding shofars. Professional sounding shofars are ones that have trumpet-like attributes and characteristics. So if you were to be able to pick up a metal trumpet and you've seen a musician or a mariachi, you know, sound the trumpet, that's the crisp sound that you would hear, okay? This particular shofar is going to a gentleman that I spoke to. He's a very talented artist. He designs ice sculptures, and they're very, very nice, and you can see it on his website at icesculptureworld.com, okay? And it's some very, very nice work, okay? He came to me, he got in contact with me, he's been talking to a couple of people, wanted to get a really, really nice sounding shofar, you know, something that he felt that could identify with him, okay? His name is Paul Germain, and he's from Fresno, California, and I want to take this opportunity. He picked up a slew of items, the professional sounding shofar. He picked up a Yemenite stand, which is like this one here. Also a metal stand. He got a very nice, beautiful talus, which is huge. It's like a talit gadol. It's the number 80. It's one for someone who's over 6 feet tall and just want to be able to envelop or be consumed inside the talus. Okay, this is the size. And I'll show it to you in just a moment. He also picked up a bag, a talus bag, like this one here. I kept it in plastic just to protect it, and he wanted a scripture written on here, which is very nice. You know, this is a personal scripture that he identifies with from the book of Acts 2:2. So we have that there. He also picked up a ram's horn. This is a 21 to 23 inch ram's horn, okay? Our ram's horns are, just like it says here, approved by the religious council, head rabbinate in Israel. Okay, so it's considered kosher. It even has a seal. On some of them, you're not going to have this, but you're going to be the certified kosher, okay? And this one is just exactly the way it's supposed to be, 21 to 23 inches, and I'll be sounding it in just a moment. This video is going to be a little bit long because, you know, we have a lot of items here. I'll show you the shofar in just a moment, but this is a massive, massive bag, okay? Why? Because it has a talus that's huge, that's 100% wool, and he has the tehillahs, which are the tzitzit strings, and tied in Ashkenaz fashion, okay? We also get them in Sephardic and Yemenite, and it's a very, very heavy weight. It weighs almost 2 pounds, okay? That's how very nice quality. It's a blue and silver lyrics, silver. Now, he got one for his wife, which is very beautiful, okay? And this is made of organza, silky organza. It's a blue with the white tzitzits. And it's got a really nice accent to it. You can see it on our website. You can go to prayer shawls and go to organza sheer taluses. Very nice, blue and silver. I mean, it's very, very attractive, okay? So anyway, we're just gonna set this aside. I don't wanna run out of breath here because I wanna sound this really great sounding shofar. He also got a leather shofar sling. Now, these leather shofar slings are my design. They're patented, okay? Got the copyright on these, and it's a unique design. No one else makes these, okay? Only we do. It has a custom clasp that you can't see now, but you know, when you get it, if you buy it, you're gonna like it because it's fully adjustable. Okay, you know, whether you're longer, tall, short, you know, stocky, you know, you're gonna be able to have a nice leather sling. It's very well finished. Okay, it's got a very nice buckle, very nice hardware, very strong hardware, so it's not gonna come apart. Okay, when you carry a massive, massive shofar like Paul Germain is gonna be carrying. Okay, I want to sound the ram's horn for you so you can hear it. I mean, it's beautiful, beautiful sound. Awesome for a 21 to 23 inch ram's horn. And no one, absolutely no one can beat our price on this one, okay? You can get it for about $199. Oh, you missed it? Well, you're going to have to catch it. You're going to have to go to a website. Now, the creme de la creme, okay, which is the Shofar Yemenite, the professional sounding kudu. Okay? These professional sounding Yemenites come with a very beautiful bag, like you see here. This is a nice carrying bag. Okay, it's extra long. It has a scriptures from Tehillim, Psalms, with trumpets and sound of the shofar make a joyful noise before Yahweh. Okay, which is right up here with a nice Star of David. It's a very, very nice velvet. Okay, it's not just that regular velvet you may see with some other shofars. This is a very crisp, very, fancy velvet. It's a beautiful velvet, okay? I'm just at a loss for words right now. And the shofar sounds excellent. So I'm going to go ahead and take it out of here, and I want you to hear it. This will produce 6-7 scales of notes with ease. I think I should have sounded the shofar first before I was actually going to talk, because I'm a little worn out now from talking, okay? He ordered a very large shofar. This one measures about 49 inches, okay? It's a professional sounding. It's very nicely detailed, very nicely done, like our exclusive, our exceptional professional sounding shofars. The center hole is perfect, okay? You can see it on here, maybe. You can see it, okay? And it's very well put together, okay? On the inside, clean and everything. Okay, he ordered a lot of other items like shofar odor neutralizer. I'm gonna go ahead and sound it. Okay, it's a little heavy. Once again. That was 6 up to 7 scales of notes. Okay? A little worn out from all that talking. But here we go again. have it. Boy, I'm a little worn out, but let me tell you something. It was such a pleasure to sound the shofar. You know, sometimes I see so many shofars. You know, we have 200, 300 shofars that leave out of here, out of Miami, every month. You know, during the high season, we're doing maybe, you know, 400 to 600, you know, 500, somewhere around there. And I get to see a lot of shofars, and sometimes, I got to tell you, I just fall in love with them. I'd rather just keep one, you know, keep another, but you know what? I can't do it. Because I have a purpose. You know, and it's to put really good shofars with great people and with people that have been called, that felt that they need a calling to have a shofar. Okay? And some of my shofars have made it to some really great temples and synagogues in New York and California, here in Florida, you know, Texas. You know, we had just one go to Hong Kong not too long ago. We had one go to Australia, you know, Malaysia, Holland, Spain. You know, we've had several even that went to Uruguay, Argentina, you know, some shows out there, especially for the high holidays. So I'm going to tell you, you know, it's important to know who you're going to buy a shofar from. And this is a fantastic shofar. I wish I could just play it a little bit more, but I'm kind of, you know, I'm going to sound it one more time. For shofar. Okay, this is going to Paul Germain from Fresno, California. This is Valentino Zahari Marquez from the website The Talit Man, or for you people in Spanish, for everyone, my brothers and sisters in Spanish, articulosjudios.com. You're going to see all the information at the front, middle, and at the end of this video. So give us a call. We're open Monday through Thursday from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. On Friday, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. We close early for Shabbos or Shabbat. And we don't open on Saturdays for Shabbat. And we open back up on Sunday from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Okay? So give us a call. And if you don't get us, leave us a message and we'll call you back or send us an email. You can send us an email at sales@thetalitman.com or info@articulosjudios.com. So we hope to hear from you. Okay, it's been a pleasure sharing this time with you. This is Friday. It's getting close to 6 p.m. I'm sorry. This is Thursday. I'm getting confused now. Okay? So this is going out to Paul Germain from Fresno, California. May the peace of the night reign abundantly over your life, over your family, over your community or congregation. Shalom Ubrahim means peace and blessings.